Assalamu alaikum viewers, welcome to my channel Nikki's Cookbook. Today I'm going to share with you two healthy milkshake recipes which are going to help you beat the heat, and also these are a wonderful idea for the upcoming Ramzan for iftar. Now for this we need some ice in a mixer blender. Into this goes in one banana, a half of an apple, three almonds, and I've added 1 tablespoon of honey here, 250 ml of cold milk, and then just blend. And your apple, banana and almond milkshake is ready. This milkshake is really very healthy because it does not have any added sugar. We are using honey here, and it is a rich source of potassium and omega 3, and it will definitely provide you the nutrition during Ramzan and even during the summers. Another recipe is we take some ice in a mixer blender. Into this we'll add 1 banana, some dates, some almonds, 250 ml of milk, and then blend again. And there your milkshake is ready. This is again a very much calorie packed milkshake which will definitely give you an instant source of energy. I hope you like these milkshakes, and please do subscribe to my channel, hit the bell icon for notification, and until next time, goodbye.